Hi, welcome to my Ubuntu 16.10. We've been playing around with it for 4 days now, and we have accustomed or customized it already. As you can see, this is not the normal Ubuntu. So, we're on a machine. What can I tell you about what you're looking at? So, we're on the Yakkety. All right, fine. I have upgraded already to a newer kernel. No problems there for 4.8.1. Changed my bash file to my ZSH file, which gives us different colors all the time. And we have also Unity, Compis, Ambiance, all normal. A specific Arc Dark Orchid theme. You can see it in effect when you press here. These little buttons here are the ones that are coming from the color from Arc theme, you know, as a blue one. I've just made one in pink. You can do this with the GitHub Arc Colora on the website of Erik Dubois, GitHub Erik Dubois. So the same goes for the Sardi flexible, which are normally blue icons here on the left, but I have colored them to the same kind of color that we found here in these mountains. This is the pink I've got from a wallpaper, and I have put it in here, and I've put it in here, and I put it in Arc theme. So that's what you're looking at. Now let's go on with the review. So I've been playing around with it for 4 days. I've made also new icons for Sardi icons and Surfen icons, so they look good in the new Ubuntu. They're not missing icons. So let's go over it. So you can see how it looks. Fewer details. Let's see more. Voila, that's how it looks. You saw already the file manager or Nautilus. Right mouse click. Properties maybe. Okay. Firefox don't need to show you that. Ubuntu software is really an improvement. Guys, Ubuntu, good work. They really did something. All of this, all the system should be that easy, that beautiful. I've chosen for a dark theme, that's why you're looking now at the dark look. So it's never been so easy to install and to check out what you want to have, and a search element here as well, like let's say movies, and I want to have VLC and see what we get. These are movies, okay, film. Well, no VLC yet. But VLC is already installed in my machine, so probably that's why it is installed, my friend. To install or remove snaps, you need an Ubuntu single on sign-on. We're not gonna do that. Let's not waste time there. Cancel, here it is. So Ubuntu software, it looks really nice. It's great. Okay. That was this little button. Now the system settings are looking like this. No new look, nothing new regarding the 1604. You know all these kind of options. And legal issue. And then of course you have to tweak the things. So we have a global dark on, pre-snow as a mouse. You can put on your desktop elements, fonts, you can change them. I think I made it from 10 to 11 already, a little bit larger, and stuff that is, you know what it is. And well, nothing changed here. I put it from 4 to 1. With two screens, I can have enough. The Unity tweak tool is maybe interesting, had so many icons. I had to lower my standards, 48, I think it was, so it's a little bit tight here on the bottom, so I had to lower it here. So the Unity tweak tool is something you might wanna install and change. Lots of options there, but that is for another movie. So we're just looking at how does Ubuntu feel, how does Ubuntu look, and this is our little terminal. We have changed it through profiles, preferences, and changed it to our liking. So that's the customization part. and GIMP and so on, Spotify, Kazam, it's all information. So we have variety here on top. We have here the redshift to make the colors a little bit darker at night. Kazam, sound, two sound servers. Well, two sound servers, sound icons, because of the installation of i3. I have installed i3 WM on my Ubuntu, and it just works fine. I have, this project has been described on ericdubois.be as well. So there's no need to stick to one desktop management system. You can install other desktop management elements on your Ubuntu, like Linux Mint is one on an Ubuntu base. So lots of possibilities on Linux. My overall feel, I had only one mention, a program mentioning I am crashed and don't recall what it was 4 days ago. And I said, is it, do you get this pop-up, the program crashed, do you want to report it? Yes, I reported it. So since then, everything has been stable and has been running smoothly, and it feels really, really good. And well, it looks also, it's fast, even if I'm on dual core, and it looks okay. You like it or you hate it, this Unity tool, a lot of doc, many people have their own opinions, and that's what it is, it's an opinion. So if you like to use Ubuntu, please go ahead. And it's a nice new distro, new version, the 16.10, and I would say have fun tuning it.